Menjelang pementasan berskala besar The Secret Life of Nora dengan set dan props setinggi hampir 8 meter, musikal itu turut disempurnakan dengan penyediaan lebih 300 kostum.
Musikal ini bukan saja memberi tumpuan kepada props pelbagai fungsi, malah aspek keselamatan turut dititik beratkan. Para penari perlu mendaki setinggi 5.5 meter dengan binaan 6 struktur utama. Set-set ini direka untuk 20 babak berbeza, bukan saja sesuai untuk Istana Beraya tetapi praktikal jika dibawa ke lokasi yang lain.
The idea is to travel the show. There are plans to travel the show to out of Malaysia actually. So we know we need to come up with a set that is tourable in a sense. And with musicals, obviously, we're used to seeing a lot of sets moving in and out, really huge sets. Like, you know, you can have up to about 100 different pieces of stage coming in all at the same time. So the idea with this one is that we've created 6 structures that stays on stage, and they are separated into 2 sides of the stage right, stage left, and essentially they actually just pivot on a central axis. What it does is it creates different looks for the different scenes. We've got about 20 scenes throughout the show, probably about 8 to 10 different looks.
Musical The Secret Life of Nora menggunakan khidmat pereka set dari London, Francis O'Connor dengan Raja Malik sebagai perunding. Sementara itu, khidmat pereka fashion dari Singapura, Moy Kasim serta Stylo International digunakan untuk penataan gaya.
Costume-wise, we've got about 300 pieces at minimum for the entire show. What is exciting or going to be exciting is when we start working out the quick changes from one scene to another. We've got scenes where the cast literally has like 15-20 seconds to change an entire outfit, including hair, their hair pieces, so that's going to be quite fun to see how we're going to work it out. The exciting part about costumes is that it's the different looks, I think, that we have in the show. The show is set in the 60s, but it's also taken sort of like a whimsical fantasy.
Diterbitkan Infinity Vision Media, The Secret Life of Nora dibintangi Datin Sri Tiara Jacqueline, Ryan Silverman, Adibah Nur, Aznil Nawawi dan Tony Yusof. Pementasan yang berkisahkan perisik bernama Nora ini bakal bermula pada 29 September.